And the success of the K-League helped South Korea nab the top AFC ranking. But sticking with the K-League Classic, Ulsan Hyundai faced off against Jeonbuk Hyundai Motors. Now, Ulsan's Kim Shin-wook started hot, getting off four shots to threaten the Jeonbuk goal, but the scores are level at the half. Jeonbuk striker Lee Dong-guk is stuffed, but his teammates find some chances. But by the end, both teams combined for 26 shots and no goals, and the match ends in a nil-nil draw.